Cal Harris has already been convicted of the murder of his estranged wife, Michelle Harris, but the story has not faded from the national spotlight. The drawn-out investigation into her death and the legal drama which ensued was featured tonight on NBC's Dateline. That report recounted the evidence used against Harris, evidence which eventually convicted him, despite the fact that her body has never been found.